She said it was gonna go up in the air somewhere.